We'll get things started with puck control, and all of these guys can dangle. Nobody dangling better on this day than Fernando Pisani. He wins the puck control relay. He took home the title of fastest skater last year. Does it again this year. Joel's boy, Marc-Andre Bergeron, gets around the Rexall ice in a time of 14.392 seconds. Next up, hardest shot. The Vermilion Peewee Tigers on the ice with the Oilers today. Colton Waltz, nice heat, 62.3 miles per hour. The big boys, Jarrett Stoll, it's those dang one-piece sticks. That is not supposed to happen.
That was the one I scored with last game, so I had to use it. It was feeling good, and I thought it was going to hold up for one more shot. But, happens quite often.
That's what happens always, big-time shooter. You know, you really get that flex going. If it snaps, it's all or nothing, you know? That could have been 130 miles an hour if you would have got it.
And that would have been a new record. Matt Green, 100.9 miles per hour. But then it's Marc-Andre Bergeron's turn. Shot number one, 103 miles per hour. Here comes shot number two.
For Marc-Andre Bergeron.
Bergeron stealing the show, fastest skater, hardest shot. What does he win? Well, not much at all.
You guys have anything on the line? Any kind of bragging rights? Like, what's it worth to you in here to win those?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
He can skate. He can skate and shoot.
He's a little guy, though.
Yeah, he's little, but he's strong. He's compact. He put everything. He puts everything behind it, that's for sure.
Shooting accuracy. Peter Sikora gets four targets on just five shots. The man has nice hands. To the shootout competition, the little guy from Vermilion. Cale Swanson, the foot fake. In it goes. That's big league stuff. Peter Sikora tries something a little different. It doesn't quite work out.
I did that a couple of times in practice a couple of years ago, and obviously it didn't work today, but I don't know, maybe there will be a time in the shootouts. No, there's not going to be a time in shootouts. It's too much on the line.
If you talk to him, he's going to say that it was it was for the fans, but I actually know for a fact he fell. You know, he actually told me. He told me he fell on his own.
Didn't know Matt Green was such a funny guy. The shootout competition goes to Joffrey Lupul. He wins it. Team White wins the skills competition. AJHL from the SAP.